Welcome to basic training, comrades. If you wish to survive, you will do exactly as I say. Now, walk over to that table and pick up those weapons. You will have to move faster than that, comrade. You will need a real weapon if you wish to kill the fascists. Look at your compass. The star on the compass shows the location of your current objective. Now, go to the storeroom and get a pistol and a rifle. Move!
The weapons are on the table, comrade. Good. Now go back and report to the commissar.
Very good, comrade. Always remember to use the star on your compass to reach your current objective. Okay, Vasily. Let us see how good your aim is. Aim for one of those two teddy bears. Good, now fire at the other one. Pistols and submachine guns might be good for short range, comrade. But for long range targets, a rifle is better. Step up to the shooting range. Ready, comrades? Shoot those bottles and plates. Imagine that they are the enemy. Aim down your sights, Vasily. You will be much more accurate that way. Not bad, not bad. Very good, comrade. That's enough, Vasily. Now, let's see how well you can do under pressure. You have 15 seconds to shoot the helmets. Ready? Go! Good, comrade. Now come over here and bash this mannequin with your rifle. That's enough, comrade. Come over here and pick up a grenade.
These are potatoes, comrade commissar. Why are we using potatoes instead of real grenades?
Because real grenades are valuable. In fact, they are worth a lot more than you are.
Comrade commissar! Comrade commissar!
We've got a prisoner. Come take a look.
Halt! Hören Sie auf! Bitte töten Sie mich nicht! Unsere Truppen...
Comrade Commissar, he says the enemy is moving. Behind our lines.
Und
to the southeast. And they are supported by half trucks and mobile artillery.
Sir! There's a German attack forming to the southeast! It looks serious!
Listen, comrades. There is an armory to the east in the basement of a house. Go there and load up on ammunition and supplies. I will stay and take care of our guest. Remember what you have learned. Good luck.
German troops on the side of the half-track! Keep them in position! Over that wall! Move it!
That is it! We'll blow you out in the spring! Crash through that wall! Let's go!
The trench is too narrow!
We're going to take out some panzer rifles, comrades. Grab a submachine gun and make sure you reload it first. Always make sure you have a full magazine before you go into battle. Let's go, comrades. Up the ladder. Vasily, wait! Don't run out there. Throw a smoke grenade first to conceal our movement. Vasily, wait! Don't run out there! Throw a smoke grenade first to conceal our movement! Wait! Wait for the smoke to fill! Hold your positions, comrades! Just a bit more!
passage! Over by the truck! Get the...
We were in training.
There is no better training, comrade, than fighting to survive.
Right side!
It's about damn time you showed up. This way, comrades. Tanks up above! Get down!
Damn those fish!
exits. They barricaded themselves on the upper floors.
Shouldn't we ask them to surrender, comrade?
I'll ask them and I've blown them to hell. Get the explosives up here now.
Right away, comrade lieutenant. We need engineers up here. Get the explosives.
I've got some TNT. I'll get started over here.
Get some explosives from the engineers and plant them where they will do some good.
Verdammt leergeschossen! Bleib nah!
Here you go, comrade. Set these charges on the main supports. Quickly!
Feindliche Granate!
Charges are set! Get to a safe distance!
It's about to blow! Get clear of the building!
Move it! Run!
Let's go!
Let's go! Machine! Another machine!
Hold it!
Stalingrad, 1942.
Vasily, take second squad and repair the field phone wire. I'll clear these buildings with first squad and meet you on the other side. Go!
Enemy troop!
Enemy!
One grenade going in!
Enemy!
here! Stay close to me!
I will be right there!
Cover, comrade!
Out of the infantry!
Over by that broken wall! Up front! German grenade!